Guys, I am going to attempt to make a clay model. So my clay kit's under here. I'm going to make a head. I saw this thing on TikTok where this guy like makes Michael Bublé or somebody. So I'm just going to be making a face. So first off, I need to find my peach. I made a rose so far and a few other gadgets that I'll show you later. So these are my three utensils. And just looking for my skin top colour. And by the way, I'm going to try something quick just to see if it works, because I'm running out of skin colour. So what you need to do is take a touch of orange, I think, and a touch of pink. But you need to mix your colours first, because my clay kind of like goes on weird. You don't play with it for a while. So then you take a blob out of that. Now you set that back in. Now the orange is meant to make it kind of wow up a bit, because pink's kind of boring on its own. So yeah, this is a pink. Then if you add orange to it after we mix orange, we've also got an orange guy made. So yeah, that's, we got the pink and orange in and together. Right. Now let's mix. I'll be back when it's all mixed. So I do see a slight difference. It just looks orange right now. So I'm going to add a little white and more pink, and hopefully that changes it. So guys, that technique never worked. So I made a little sculpture up there. It's not that good. So we're going to get into the clays that I'm going to use for the main face. So we've got the peach. Let's just need to get a hold of it all about that size. So this one I think we need. This is quite easy. That's up too much.
Got me down.
I'm making a video. It's far too much stuff I've used, so we need to kind of make a circle more clay, and then kind of oval it. Bit. So this is the head shape I have came out with. So now that we've got our head shape, we should get into face details. So I'll get these back when I've made the mouth. Change of plan, we're going to be making Voldemort. And I'll get these when I've found the white. Right, so guys, I've got some blue, a small piece of blue, it's not even as big as my eye, and my box of white. So what I'm going to do is get the head, the amount for the head roughly, and see if it works. Actually, I'm going to do a small bit just to make sure my sample works, because I've not got a lot of white left, and I'll be back when I made it. Change of plan again, there's not enough white to make Voldemort's head, and also the white's just turned into this nice blue. So I think we're going to make something that everyone knows, Ninja. Except from, we're only making his bandana. I think it's, nah, you know what, no, we're not making Ninja, he's old, I don't like him. We're going to make, let's think, a Lego brick. So, Lego might be old, but still good. So, you get your blue, if you're making a blue one, or whatever color you're making, your Lego brick. And then you put your blue away. So, you mix your light blue and that blue. until you like get the perfect blue. So that says got a blue, so we want to circle it and then we're going to turn it into a square and then make the adjustments. So we're going to take a bit this off it and put that down its side. That is going to be the blue pieces that go into it. What I'm doing now is I'm getting the shape.
That's Jack.
Yes. Pause the video until I get a shape. Guys, that's what's got the shape. So now we're gonna get our lip pieces in. I'll tell you when we've got all our pieces. Guys, I'm nearly done. I have nearly finished it and it's looking okay, so I'm gonna square it out a touch and then I'll finish the video there. Guys, that's me done. Doesn't look like much, but I've tried my hardest and it's also gonna be a good line massager when it's dry, so put that into mind. It's not the nice sounding, but it'll still work. And I broke it. So bye. Sorry, it never worked. And